First match of the day, James Wade against Dave Ladley. You've been chatting to Dave Ladley, and he doesn't seem fazed, does he?
No, he's not worried about it at all. He got through his first game, he's happy with that, and he's looking forward to it. I mean, James Wade is favourite with the bookies, but I think he's a great bet at 4-1.
I was going to say, you'd be tempted, 4-1 as opposed to 7-1 on, which doesn't seem any value in backing James Wade.
Brilliant. I feel confident on my own ability, and my ability on that day, which hopefully is today, can be some beat there. I want to do that. I'm not going there negative. I want to win.
World Darts Championships introducing a qualifier from Scunthorpe, North Lincolnshire. Please welcome Dave Ladley! Please welcome 009. His name is Wade. James Wade!
To establish himself in big time darts. So this is a second round clash, John, not lacking in passion one bit.
No, Ladley there has hit a 9-darter 2. We talk about the 3 from James Wade, quite rightly. It's a fantastic feat in 1 year, but he's hit a 9-darter in the Yorkshire Classic. And as you say, the 31-year-old from Scunthorpe, northeast Lincolnshire, known as Ladders to his pals, and they'll be watching in the ferry boat in Wintringham right now as he takes on this man, James.
Quite breathtaking action here last evening. Another very attractive looking day, and already we're on the gold standard.
Here's 180 of the day on this day 7 of the World Championship. He's just a fraction in, and he measures it absolutely.
Individual throwing action. James Wade, of course, a left-handed thrower, but then again, it's been said before, 20 tops. Even on the high side, you still see the target. Got to readjust quite an inch, perhaps a bit more. Real good look at the target. It's masked, but not sufficiently.
Very good opportunity to nose ahead in this leg.
He's looking to try and leave his shot. It might just be big 18.
48. Well, it leaves 150. Ton 40 here, though, would really give Ladlin a chance of breaking back. Ah, brilliant darts. Brilliant darts. 66 left for Ladlin.
Ladlin had 3 darts and a double to win the last leg. Got to take this one. 48, now double 16, he's in the right area.
Brilliant recovery. 58, it does. Ladley 52 though. Double 16, got it a few moments ago. Gets it again. 2 length.
Now then, 140 would be acceptable. Over 180.
Yes, look at this. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes! Oh, brilliant stuff. To leave 24. Is he going to polish it off again?
Yes, he is. Yes.
All, but Wade throwing first here to stay in the set.
And he really must be kicking himself mentally because he's had 6 darts. 3 darts in the first leg, 3 in the second. And that's all very well. Getting 3 scores. 7th dart of the double in this set. We'll be back. Way back. Not so far back now. What a word. Don't often see that. 3 treble knock. For a break and the shakes and power. So we move into the 5th set here. James Wade quite losing that last second, but disappointing Wade still holds on.
Effectively now got the darts here. So all he has to do now is finish the job off and into the deciding leg we go.
nevertheless, Ladley can pick out another treble and then the double. Double 18, this would be sensational. Oh, it is little short of sensational. 1-3-6, just when he needed it. Is that going to be the pivotal moment on this one?
Ladley, there you have it, takes out 1-5. It's imperative that he gets it with this dart. You can see that Ladley is not interested in his leg. Mark of that, a fraction over. You can see there the perfect angle that he saw, and then he rectifies matters with double A. And these two, look at this. Oh, yes.
This is the patch we were looking for. It's come from Ladley. 34 left, double 17. The wrong double, drama still.
Double 80 wants for two legs all. Brilliant,
brilliant. Time getting short.
Oh, what a disappointment for Dave Ladley. Three big darts at double 18 missed means James Wade wants double 19 here, having gone in double.